Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. As you could tell, I have a great big smile on my face because we're back at ADE 2019. We're here at the Pioneer DJ Playground here at the Brooker Grand. And today, it's a really special day because we're going to do something different today, okay? We've got DJ Sneak with us, so please put your hands together. Now, if that wasn't enough, we're going to start off by doing something really special. Now, Sneak in front of him has got a DJM 900 Nexus 2 and two DJS 1000s. Now, it wouldn't be enough to just do an entire set of DJS 1000s, but Sneak's just told me he's going to start off by actually making a track from scratch on the fly and then go into his set. So, Sneak, tell us a little bit about what you've got planned.
Well, you just said that, but anyway, I'm gonna use this new DJS 1000 drum machine sampler thing, which I've been using for at least a year now. I've used it more than just a tool. I actually used it as a production machine, which is what it is actually. And I've been able to kind of find my pocket. And then besides making music, I use it now in my live sets. So I have all this exclusive sneak music that is not out yet that I get to play live, or if I want to do an edit or something or whatever. And yeah, I just want to show you guys what I can do with this little box and make you guys dance for a little bit.
So, I mean, one thing I want to say, yeah, when you say that you've been making music, you know, there are a lot of people that are like, oh yeah, you know, I've been working on this track for a couple of weeks, so I'm pretty happy with it. You've been using these now for like over a year. How many tracks, first of all, have you made and then released commercially, like available on Beatport or vinyl from these?
I say at least seven releases have come already from here. Under the radar, too many rules, labels like this, DJ music, because what I'm really making is, I'm not trying to create a massive radio hit out of here, which could be done anyway, but more so create DJ tracks, because when I'm DJing, that's what I want. I want a track, a filler or something, whatever, you know? Everybody has their tools. This one has become my tool, and I think since I started using it till now, I've probably done over 200 projects.
You've made over 200 tracks just on the DJs?
This summer, probably about 80 in 5 months. I'm an addict. My wife hates this box because I spend more time with her than with her. But I'm addicted because it's an easy way to write ideas, quick ideas. You even want to transfer it to another form, your Cubase or whatever it is you use. It's great to start ideas. But for me, it's like the idea doesn't finish. It just keeps evolving and evolving, you know what I mean? As I play the tracks out and hear the reaction of the people and all that stuff. So, yeah.
Amazing. Well, I think without further ado, I think I'm going to walk off stage and you're going to now, a bit like a cookery program, you're going to make a track, you're going to cook up a track in front of us, and then you're just going to play back to back on these two DJS 1000s, yeah?
I think so. I hope, well, we'll see, man. I'm going to fly through it. I got an hour. I'm going to see if I can pop some together in the next 10 minutes, and then the rest are tracks that I've written through the summer, ideas, and then I'm gonna maybe stop and play some of the other stuff that's not house music, so you can get to see what other sort of tracks you can make with this too.
Okay, the last thing, have you remade any of your hits?
It's fun when people ask me to play my old tracks, but sometimes I don't have them available. And now I picked maybe a dozen you can hide from your buds and things like that that I've recreated here. So then when I get that question of can you play that track, I'll just do a live version.
Amazing. All right. I think it's time for you to lay it down. Please put your hands together. This is DJ Sneak here at the Playground.
Oh, there you go. I use Record Box to organize all my music for the DJ stuff too as well. But then there's a feature there that lets you loop and export as a WAV file straight from Record Box, which is where I usually lift a lot of samples from. Once I have that, I'll transfer it to my drive, bring it in here, and start from scratch. Because I've been doing music for a minute, I've collected my best kicks, my best hats, my best drums, whatever. Whatever I sampled before and resampled it again, or whatever, man. It's a sampling machine too, so you can sample as you're playing if you want. But anyway, bringing all the samples in, having them all sort of prepped up so you kind of cook a meal as you would. So a lot of that has to do with prep. You do a lot of prep work first. You have it all together in your drive. You bring it in here. You don't look at a screen. You just listen to your ears and focus on what's in front of you. And then plus, I believe in the human touch, your own energy and your own beat. So I don't use quantize. I just roll with it. So okay, I'm gonna stop talking and make a track real quick. So I've loaded a few kicks and hacks and claps and all that shit. And I'm just gonna look through my drive and see what I find and then go from there. Pressure. This thing on? Okay, yeah. A quick quick note is that this thing reminds me a little bit of an NPC, and the face reminds me a little bit of battery. These are like, you know, things that I used back in the past, so I was able to really quickly get into it. You kind of, what the box allows you to do right now, I found different ways to get in what I need from it, but I'm basically slave to 16 pads and 16 samples. And because sometimes you're limited, it helps you create better stuff by not overstacking 50 different samples. You stick into 16, and the more you get into it, when you have combinations of 6 or 7 samples that work together and you have it in the pocket, they sound amazing. So less is more. So I found a little bit of limitation, but at the same time, it helped me focus on what was in front of me. I'm gonna look for some more samples. I sample everything, right? So, yeah. You'll hear a lot of stuff, you know? Let's see if we can grab that there and make something with it. Thank you.
Where's that sound coming from?
Yeah. Right. So that was a quick selection of all the stuff I was able to do in the summer. I want to break it down even more and play a couple other tracks that are not house music so you can see that they could do other stuff. And I really appreciate it if everybody shuts their mouth while I finish here. All right? yeah, I'm going to load up something different. Do you guys like that or what? Shit, man. Come on now. Right, so around Christmas time, picked up a tempo, 98 BPM, and I did a series of tracks that are not what I usually make, but here's a few to give you an example. Thank you. Yeah, we're all talking good? All right, cool. Anyway, I hope this little presentation here has been able to shine some light on a piece of equipment and a nice tool as a DJ and somebody who has been making music and playing, performing live. I find this to be a very fun way of being creative and creating your own music. Maybe I should just play you some of the samples, you know?
I just got one. I don't know.
Yeah. Anyway, what do you think, Dan?
I think everyone ought to put their hands together for DJ C. But I'm not going to let you off the hook. I think you need to queue up You Can't Hide From Your Bud. And I want to see you break it down.
Oh, let me look for that.
Now, with over 100 projects or 100 scenes...
it's hard to find stuff. Not fast enough. Let's see. No. 1 second.
So once it's loaded up, if you can start by just running us through the samples and then just have a little jam.
All right. Let me see if I can find it. All right. Here's a little You Can't Hide live.
Uh-oh, he's started. You won't be able to stop him now.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Do you want to do anything else, or are you done? You cooked.
Play you a bit of samples. That's it.
Everyone put your hands together. This has been DJ Sneak here at the Pioneer DJ Playground.